Across the seas, I'm guaranteed to make everybody bounce with me. Been on the rip it down any place I be. You can copy, but it's only gonna be one me. I don't ride no car to the man come rimming. 14, I done started up a whole epidemic. Look, y'all know what I'm talking about. Ever since I hooked up with the homie down south, TV shows, magazine covers, girls in groups, and we go with each other. Sold out shows, pocket full of cake. What you know about selling Trace Mill at the gate? I'm the hottest thing around. Neck full of bling bling like the Neptune sound. I got it locked from the left, right, front, and rear. When I step up in the spot, this is all I hear.
I said, little bow wow, you just don't know. The way you move so fast across the floor. I mean, you run through my mind like all the time. To the point that I just wanna take you home. Take you home. Take you home. Take you home. To the point that I just wanna take you home.
Represent that. 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 Right now when I'm old where I'm gonna be. High flow, homie, you can bet that house on me. I'ma forever be up under the scope. I ain't tryna go out like Ty Bridges off different strokes. I was born to rock, born to rhyme. What you looking at is something that's before they time. Like the number 23 in the red and black. Mr. 106 and Park is back. Holla, I do it like no other. And attract more family than Ringling Brothers. I got them scattered, covered, smothered like hash browns. See, I'm the best, just ask around. I'm here now, and ain't nobody taking mine. It's a waste of time, even thinking you can't. You better off getting a shirt, making a sign that reads, Shot Moss, I'm your number one fan.
I said, little bow wow, you just don't know. The way you move so fast across the floor. I mean, you run through my mind like all the time. To the point that I just wanna take you home.
Wow.
Take you home.
Wow.
Take you home.
Wow.
Take you home. To the point that I just wanna take you home.
Wow.
Take you home.
Wow.
Take you home.
Let's go.
Snoop Dogg is the guy that discovered you, right?
Yeah.
You got to tell the story for those that haven't heard how Lil Bow Wow that got discovered. It was Columbus, Ohio, right?
Yeah, actually, what happened was I just jumped on stage and I just started rapping. And then, like, someone told me, you know, like, some little kids on stage.
At first, I thought they was booing me because they was throwing stuff on stage. But when I looked on the stage, it was like they was just throwing money on the stage. So I was like,
wow.
My mom was like, pick up the money. I picked up all the money.
So I went to the back. I met Snoop and Dre, and then my mom went back with me. And so I left, and then, you know, Snoop and Dre, and they was talking to my mom about business, and, like, all I know is, like, the next couple of days, like, later, we was in L.A.